night belonged to Chris Thomas. Watch the explosion. Oh. Whoa! Get out of my way, huh? He had 14. The herd pushing the pace all game long. Ryan Taylor up ahead to DaVinci Boykins for the early layup. And Coach Herrien pleased with things so far. Then Boykins going to go baseline and flush it down. Taylor again now. He doesn't look, talk, or act or play like a freshman. Gets the one and one. I mean, the bucket and one. He had a double-double.